Stalker override's fixed, but not actually use it.